discussion of revision test as well as that of narration. Okay, today we will do first of all discussion of revision test, and remember that for revision test you have 20 questions, but now in paper you will have 50 marks paper. Okay, 50 questions will be there according to the new sample paper issued by CBSE. There will be 50 questions. Okay, 50 marks paper will be there. Okay, and later on it will be you can say part of the examination department, how it will be, how we have to add the internal assessment, but internal assessment will also be counted. Okay, so don't think that internal assessment won't be counted. Okay, right? So for you can say question paper, just a moment please. कौन सा और सो फॉर द क्वेश्चन पेपर प्लीज सी नाउ व्हाट वाज डन आफ्टर द प्रिंस डेथ व्हाट वाज डन आफ्टर द प्रिंस His statue was made, right? So what happened when the swallow died? Leaden heart broke. See, in case of this, all the options are correct. Prince cried, right? And prince became happy. This is absolutely wrong. But thing is that in case of MCQs, you will find more than one option to be correct. Okay, nothing will be wrong. But you have to see which is the most appropriate one. Okay, and here next one is leaden heart broke. This is the right option. May remove the dead body of the swallow. So this you have to see in which sequence the chapter moves. So according to that, you have to select the best option out of it. Okay. Next, third is what did the ticket collector classify Toto as? A dog. Toto was mischievous. Why he was so called? See, now let me tell you how to choose out of it. Okay, see, first is he often plays with the narrator. Nowhere in the chapter it is mentioned, though it is correct. Next is makes curious and strange sounds. We haven't read anywhere. Next, broke all the utensils at home. Yes, this is correct. Okay, see the next. Okay, see. If I will talk about broke all the utensils, has he broken all the utensils? No. According to chapter, he has broken one plate. So this is means with your, you can say, with your complete presence of mind, you have to tick. Okay. Next is tease the animals and family members. So which is right? This is the right answer. He teased the family members as well as the animals. Next question is the child wanted to have balloons yet he walked on. Why he walked on? First is that he is not so young to play with these kind of toys, right? Next, what did the lost child realize? The fair was charming, the toys were attractive, parents are the most valuable assets, and this is of course delivering the theme of the chapter 2. Next, it was described to hang the disciple in place of the merchant because why? He was real culprit, had not followed the guard's advice, turned rotund or turned chunky. Rotund is healthy. Chunky is opposite of that. Next, what did the bricklayer held responsible for making a wrong, the dancing girl? Which of the following is not a trait of the king in Kingdom of Fools? Just and placid, because Miss Compoop, Blockhead, and Ignoramus, all these mean that he was fool. Okay. This is just and placid, because the question is you don't have to choose that one which is the right trait. You have to choose which is not. Okay. So whenever you can say the examiner wants to confuse you, he's always giving you with not. Okay. Because all the three, they pertain to single thing that he was fool, but not the fourth one. Okay. Next is from the wintry shades of narrow lanes and alleys emerged a gaily clad humanity. In these lines, what does the narrator want to convey? Actually, the man asked for it. Okay. What it is? Providential during spring season. No, this is not the right answer. Two options are with, it must be wrong. The answer is, were blissful due to fair. Blissful means? Huh? Providential means having divine feeling. Huh? Aapka, but I one response I got, this may B option galat. How is this possible? Chalo, let me see this one. Next is, when the boy screamed mother, father with tears in his eyes, what does this signify? The boy, that? First is, let me speak out the options. Please see, first of all, the boy felt ill-fated? No. The boy felt ecstatic means happy? No. Okay. Next, the boy felt augmented? No. He was feeling bereft of a particular feeling? Yes. This is the right answer. Next. His tail adding to his good looks. What does this mean when it is used for adorned his looks? The grandfather was producing his ticket at the turnstile. What does turnstile mean? Made for passengers, right? What is the right answer here? At the conduit is the right answer. It is not the bar, because it is, you can say, movable. Okay, so it can't be a bar. When I have explained the meaning in class, I specially told you, okay, bar means that it is a stop there, but it was not. Okay, conduit is actually the gate. Next, Your Highness, when my brother was pursuing his ancient trade, a wall fell on him and killed him. What does ancient trade here refers to? Okay. It is B? D. Yes. So now there is a trick. Let me tell you. First option was king, a long-term business being carried forward by his generations. It was a business, but it was not carried forward by his generations. Okay, we are not knowing about his generations. Second one was business he was carrying forward since prehistoric times. No. Okay, business which is no longer in use. Nothing is given about this in the chapter. And the next one is referring to business which was in practice since ancient times and the man was pursuing it. Yes. Only the man was, he was continuing it. As the servants sharpened the stake and got it ready for the final impaling of the criminal, in this sentence, what does impaling not mean? Propagate, because transfix, pierce, and spear, these are the examples of killing. Next, a story is highly formal in tone, creative, conventional, creator. Which stone was situated? A rupee, 1 rupee, okay? And confusions are given, 2 rupees or sapphires. Next, a descriptive paragraph supplements which information about a person? 1, 3, it is factual, authentic, circumstantial, right? Okay, so now you got how you will get questions for writing skills. Okay, last one is, the disciple stayed in the kingdom because he wanted to be free. He wanted to enjoy food. Okay, so that's all. Okay, so whenever you are going to attempt the question, okay, so be careful that you will see all the distractions in between. Okay, and on the basis of it, you will get the further questions. Okay, so now let us have the practice of narration. I'm going to ask some of the sentences to you people. Rules we have revised the other day, right? So coming up to reported speech. Yes, for imperative now I will ask. It is Let me ask for interrogative ones also. The detective said, who owns this revolver? That revolver. Okay, now in case of interrogative, let us revise once again. So, what are the two different type of questions with yes or no answer and without yes or no answer? Now, in case when you have the questions with yes or no answer, you will use if or whether. And the rules of the tenses will be followed. But and those type of questions, they are mostly starting with modal auxiliaries like shall, will, or helping verbs is, am, are, forms of be, was, were, okay, has, have, been, has, have, had. Okay, they are starting with that. But the questions with whose answer we don't expect in yes or no. Okay, so now in this case, suppose, what are you doing? We are not expecting an answer in yes or no in this case. So what will be the answer? I'm doing this. Okay, I'm studying, I'm reading. Okay, I'm playing. So it is not expecting an answer in yes or no. So now in these cases, what is this? That question if or whether is not used. And moreover, another important thing that you will keep in mind is that last two students pay attention. And if or whether is not used, and moreover, sign of interrogation is used, is turned into, is changed into full stop. And remember, first of all, you will place subject and then afterwards you will place the verb. Verb and then object. Okay. So while you are changing direct into indirect. Okay. So now next is, I said to him, whose car did you borrow last night? Should I write on the board side by side? Did you borrow? It is already did you borrow. Then how, what you will write down? He had borrowed. Okay. Why he had? Because it is already simple past tense. And how simple past tense is changing? Simple past tense is changing into past perfect. Okay, so next I'm writing on the board is, he said to Mr. Joshi, where were you last night? 1 minute, let me write, then answer. He said to Mr. Joshi, where were you last night? Yes, now change. Where he had been the previous night. Okay, where he had been the previous night. Okay, next one is, the mother asked the little boy, I'm not writing the starting one. Okay, the mother asked the little boy, are you sorry? 1 minute. Are you sorry for what you did? For what he had done. And at the end, full stop. Okay. So the next one is, the young man said, do you see what I see? The young man asked if he saw what I see. If he saw what I saw. Why had? It is simple present both the cases. Simple present will change into simple past in both the cases. Okay. Right? Because in general, while talking, we are using, if you had seen, this is the reason why you are speaking this. But see the rules. Right? Next one is, the caller said, could I speak to Mr. Ranga? The caller said, if she or he, okay, if he could speak to Mr. Ranga. Okay, now next one. Huh? Yes, yes, I'm writing. There only. Next, afterwards, the next sentences. The young man said, are you going to let me in? 1 minute, please stop there. Let me in. Aren't you? Now me. And he further asked if he wasn't. Okay, he further asked if he wasn't. Okay, so he asked himself, shall I ever, 1 minute, understand women? Yes. Wasn't, yes. Because simple present it is, okay, continuous it is not, okay. With helping verb it is starting, so it will be changed into past. Yes. Now the next one. Shall I ever understand women? If he would ever. Huh? Would. Yes. It will be would. Because shall and will, they will be changing into would only. Because here if we are changing shall into should, then what it signifies, it will be an obligation. And the you can say sense of the tense or the sentence, it will be changed. And this we are not going to do. Right? Next one. He asked, haven't you got a television set? If he, why had, it is not, it is in negative. If he hadn't got a television set, okay, at the end, full stop, right? Next, she said, will you be here for the next 10 minutes? She, 1 minute, it is not complete one. Will you be here for the next 10 minutes? And 1 minute, let me write down the other part. Yes, I answered. One minute, don't give collective answers. Stand up, you last. Come to the side. Yes, last one. Yes, if I would be here, will change into there. There for the next 10 minutes. And for the following 10 minutes, sorry. For the following 10 minutes, and then I replied yes, and I replied affirmatively or in an affirmative manner. Affirmative means positive manner. Okay, so when these kind of negative, and I denied, okay, and I denied to come there. Whatever is there, if I would, okay, if I would, will you be? If I would be there for the following 10 minutes, and I replied affirmatively. or I replied in a positive manner or I replied in a negative manner. Okay, so in this manner you will change, because most of the times when conversations are given, you won't get the direct ones. Direct ones to nahi aate hamesha. Like you are not so young ki aapko direct aa rahe hain, but like this. You will get conversations. Okay. Okay. Most of the times how conversations are changed in this manner. Narration MCQ form. Yes. You will get narration in the MCQ form. For example, you will get a conversation or you will get any dialogue like I'm writing on the board, and four options will be given, and four options will become quite confusing ones, quite similar in case, but you have to find out the perfect one. Okay. Which is according to the rules. Okay. Anything can be there in any form. Okay. Next is the firm asked, will you be able to see here or should I write up? Yes. The firm asked, have you good hearing and sight? It is not complete. Let's see. The firm asked, have you good hearing and sight? This is one part. And do you suffer from dizziness or blackouts? Or have you got hearing and sight? The firm asked. Okay, put it here. Hearing and sight. Have you good hearing and sight? Okay. And do you suffer from dizziness and blackouts? He asked, actually the firm asked, if I had good hearing and sight. And they further asked, or they further added, okay, do you suffer, whether I suffer from dizziness and blackouts? Okay, so you will add on in between. Like they further asked, they further added. In this manner, you will add on further in order to make it a complete dialogue. Okay, so to complete its sense. Okay, so right, you will write down in this manner. Okay, so I think that I'm repeating these rules of narration again and again, but still I'm looking at that some of the blank faces are there in the class. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me. If you will ask me only, then I will got to know. But if you will be busy in yourself, then there won't be any fun. Because if you will practice only, then you will get. Otherwise, you will look here and there in exams also. So choice is yours. Next one. The student was asked. Do you have many suicides in your country? Many suicides in your country? And do you think suicide is a crime? Okay, now make. And he was also asked, or he was further asked, if he thought that suicide was a crime, because we are changing it, some third person is speaking, right? Don't think it is not any habitual action, it is not that reality in context to this. he's asking and he's asking his opinion. So we won't let it stay in the same manner. We have to change it. Okay. Next, he asked himself. Okay, let me change it a bit. Shall I be in time? He asked himself, looking at his watch. Looking at his watch. Now change. He asked, looking at his watch actually. It's not mirror, it's watch. Yes. Now make. If he would be in time. Okay. If he would be in time. Okay. The hairdresser said, wouldn't you like to look 10 years younger? Now change. Wouldn't you like to look 10 years? Speak again.
Oh. The hairdresser asked if he would not like to look 10 years younger.
If he wouldn't like to look 10 years younger. Okay. So in this manner, the interrogatives will be changed. You have enough of practice. And tomorrow we will have the practice of imperatives ones in this manner, okay? Not the simpler ones, because for simpler ones, we have done enough of practice. Little bit of higher order we will do, okay? So now any other topic in which you have difficulty online as well as offline students? No, I think enough revision has been done. Huh? Toys wala specially mention that he looked at, it was mentioned that he looked at the tyrant eyes of his father, red with anger. It was mentioned there, okay, on the left hand side of the page, and with balloons it is separately mentioned, because wherever he was going it is separately mentioned. He was too old to play with the toys. So this is what I want to say. Okay, for solving MCQs, knowing only story is not enough. Okay, story I know that all the students who are in the class, they know what the story is. But the thing is that you should have the knowledge of the minutest details of the chapter. What is said after that, what is there, this will you will have if you will go through the chapters. So what is the right way of preparing for the exam is that you just open up the book, read the chapter at once, okay? You have 1 week in between. You can bring out your doubts to me. Okay, after reading. Take one chapter daily. If you have, okay, any meaning, any phrase, if you are not getting, bring it to me. We will discuss in the class, okay? So go through the chapter at once, and this is very much important, right? So that's all for today. And tomorrow we will have the revision of the imperative sentences, right? And let me tell you, don't think that grammar will be like earlier. It was just for 10 marks. It will be a longer one. Okay, so each and every question now counts for your marks. So prepare properly.